Hello guys, welcome back again with me, Dotsabayo, and in this video, we will watch together a perspective from Yatoro when he is playing Kelsnag in a public match as a hard carry. In this game, we will play against Miposhka, Dazzle, and Spirit Breaker. He's landing with Vengeful Spirit in the laning stage. For the starting item, this Yatoro buying Quelling Blade, Serplet, Magic Stick, and Tango, and also Iron Branch. He got kill for the Miposhka. Nice play. The next item Q from Yatoro is Bracer, Power Threads, and Armlet of Mordigian. So guys, I hope you can learn something from Yatoro perspective. Let's enjoy this match. Let's go.
You're no right.
Got kill again. Oh. Chaos Ball is ready. Nice. Yatoro got the kill score. And now he already have Lava Pass.
Money to burn.
Yatoro already finished his power trace in 4 minutes. And he also have glove hast for Armlet Mordigian. Stun, but this Dazzle already have Shallow Grave.
Thank you.
structures are fortified. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Got to run it like 100 gold remaining to finish the armlet. And now he's going to top with twin gates. Phantasm. Try to kill this Luna. And this Luna down. Got to, but he's dominating. And now he already finishes Armlet of Mordigan, and they also get the top tower.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Bottom tower is under attack.
Toro died into IO. Let's see the network. Yatoro now is on the top network.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Money to burn.
Thank you. Genshin. I can assign you to this.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Next item for Yatoro, he's going for Silver Edge.
Radiant are scanning.
But for the Silver Edge, we'll go for Echo Saber maybe.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Middle tower is under attack.
Now Yatoro already have Echo Saber. They try to defend the top, the mid tower. Chaos Bolt.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Yatoro still farm his Silver Edge. The next item killed from Yatoro is Heart of Taras.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Killing spree, Miyatoro. We already have Shadow Blade.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Now Yatoro already finished his Silver Age. 7k network difference in 18 minutes. The next item from Yatoro, he will going for Heart of Taras.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
He try to cut the lane whips.
Dire.
No, he's going for kill this Dazzle. And I think Dire will give this tower for free.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
So Yatoro stick his Heart of Taras and going for Arcade first.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
They try to kill the Tormentor and Agony starts giving for Painful Spirit. Yatoro already finishes Orchid. And now they try to kill the other Tormentor maybe. Dazzle here. Dazzle just got deleted from the game.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Are scanning.
You have to solo kill this tormentor. And the agony sword is given to Mars.
Radiant structures are fortified. Regeneration.
Smoke from Radiant. They try to find a Luna. Luna just got deleted from the game. And now they're going for Roshan. Yator next item is killing Taras and Bluthorn. But he finishes Bluthorn first. Mage Slayer already in his deck. Yator is far away, their teammate is fighting there.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant are scattered. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's courier has been killed. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Now Radiant try to go for the high ground.
Radiant's top tower has fallen.
Defense was ready for a swap.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is fallen.
Zeus got killed by Yatoro. And the next target is Spearbreaker. Double kill from Chaos Knight.
Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's top tower is under attack.
And Yator already have harpoon. This Luna is not fight. He's split pushing with IO. So I think this Luna already surrendered this game. Okay, Atoro try to catch this Ayo. Got kill for Ayo. The next target is no. Ayo is buyback. Harpoon already on Chaos Knight's bag.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has crossed.
Have them all.
Buy back from Zeus. Mars Arena already kept up. Luna got burst by Ultimate of Skyrim Mage and Natasa. Eon got life from Chaos Knight. Luna is disconnected from the game. They are surrendered. So I think it's gonna be over. Let's see the post game status. This Yatoro. Chaos Knight with 21 kills, 2 dead and 5 assists. With Armleth of Mordiggian. Blue Thorn, Silver Age, and Harpoon build. And this is for the grabs. Team experience and network grabs. And this is for player network. Yatoro is snowballing this game. And the MVP is Yatoro Chaos Knights. So guys, that's it. Perspective from Yatoro. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.